Okay guys, let's go ahead and try this again. Get right into it. Nope. Okay, nope. Come on. You can do it. Come on. Okay, almost there. Okay. Come on.
What? What?
Okay, come on, come on. Come on. Yes! Progress! No, 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 no. Okay. It's gonna be a no there. Okay.
What?
Yes.
Oh.
No, no, no. Come on, come on. Okay, come on. We're making progress. Let's not screw up. Come on. Okay. Yeah. Progress. Okay, let's go ahead and just gently lift ourselves up and over a little bit. And
oh.
No, 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 no. Come on, this is where I screwed up last time. Let's not do that again.
What?
Okay.
What?
Come on! No, no, no.
What?
Oh, come on.
What?
Okay, 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 come on, come on. Okay. Yeah, I'm not making much progress here. Come on. Come on. Okay, come on. I don't want to go back down there.
Our doubts are traitors and make us lose the good we oft might win by fearing to attempt. William Shakespeare, Measure for Measure.
I was doing good. Hey, plus side, I got music playing again. So much for the music. Come on, I'm not trying to do you. Okay. Come on. Come on, get up there. Come on. Okay. Yes! Okay, guys, we're back where we started. Okay. Ah, oh, come on, I was doing so well. Okay. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Get up there. Okay, so it's doing this to me again. Okay, that was a failure.
There are no regrets in life. Just lessons. Jennifer Aniston.
No, I think there's a lot of fucking regrets. See what I mean? Come on.
What?
Come on. All right, back where we started again. Okay, let's get up here. Okay. Work. Okay. Right about that. No. Kim's gonna turn my hair gray. No, I can't do it like that. Oh my. Come on. That's not gonna work there. Kidding me? No. Okay. Got up here. Okay, guys, none of that previous stuff happened at all. We're just starting out from where we left off yesterday. Oh, come on, get me back up there. Okay, good. Just one good shove. Yay! Get me back to where I was. Come on. No. Okay, we got it. We can do it, guys. We can get back to where we were. Come on. No, that's not gonna work. How?
Pain has an element of blank. It cannot recollect when it began, or if there were a day when it was not. It has no future but itself. Its infinite realms contain its past, enlightened to perceive new periods of pain. Emily Dickinson.
Okay. It's not gonna work there. Okay, come on. What? Stop hitting the goddamn log! Okay, come on, stop slipping all the time. Okay. No. You go down there. And let's hit and okay. Okay, let's go up and then over. Okay. Up. Come on. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Okay, so just... Yay! Okay. Come on! I'm not even sure what I caught on there the first time. Okay, let's do this again. Okay. That could have been a lot worse. Come on. Okay, we can do this. We can do this. Right on the edge, right on the edge. Come on, right on the edge. Okay. No. Hit. Okay. No. No. No, no, I don't want to go back down. I don't want to go down. No, 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 no. Come on, come on.
Oft expectation fails, and most oft where most it promises, and oft it hits where hope is coldest and despair most sits. William Shakespeare, All's Well That Ends Well.
Not too bad. Come on. Okay, okay. We can do this. We got this, guys. We got this. We practiced it a hell of a lot. So we're all good. We're all good. I'm not delusional. We can do this. I believe in us. Okay, not exactly on the edge there. Come on, just to the edge a little more. Okay. Oh, come on.
Even as the stone of the fruit must break, that its heart may stand in the sun, so must you know pain. And could you keep your heart in wonder at the daily miracles of your life, your pain would not seem less wondrous than your joy. Khalil Gibran.
Yeah, screw you. Come on, come on. Okay. Nope. Come on. Come on!
The vertical wall here has a way of getting harder the more times you try it. I think anger makes you swing the hammer harder, and that can push you away from the wall.
I'm not swinging it hard! Oh my foot! Come on! I'm a poor boy. Oh, what the? That was bullshit. Ain't got no one, make my worry hand. Honey, got no one, make my worry hand. I ain't got no one. Oh my God. Sometimes I seem to be dead. Honey, tell me what you gonna do. Please tell me what you gonna do.
tell me what you gonna do. I left my bro standing in the door. Left my bro standing in the door. I left my bro standing
in the door. Go down, Dad!
What the rain she said, you're not blind to go. And the poor boy stood on the road and cried. And the poor boy stood on the road and cried. I didn't have no blues, just couldn't be satisfied. And they give me long, long distance phone. Now give me long distance phone. And they give me long distance phone.
Come on.
I wanna hear from my sweet mama back home.
Okay, we got this. Come on. We got this. Come on, come on.
I want to hear from that bobhead gal of mine.
Nope, nope, nope. Come on, come on, we can do it, we can do it, come on, we can do it. Right about there, okay, no. I don't want to go in this stupid spot! Bullshit! Okay. Oh, oh my... Come on.
Mm.
Okay, come on, come on. Come on, at least make a little progress. You gotta be kidding me. Trying to adjust myself there. Okay. Okay, we can do this. We can do this. Come on. Come on.
No.
Right. There. Slowly let it down. Slow. No. Come on. Okay, we got it. How is that even happening? Okay, guys, we're just gonna keep going until it gets too painful for my arm. Which is gonna be soon. I screwed up there, otherwise I would have made it. Come on! Getting too close to the damn edge. Ooh, that was close. You stop trying to send me back down. No. Come on, go back. No. There yet. Okay. No, 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 no. Okay, guys, we're gonna stop right here for today. We made progress. This is as far as we've ever gotten before. And my arm's already getting cramped up and tired. Probably because of the seat I'm using. I don't have a proper armrest. My elbow, when I'm... Right now I'm slouched down. And my elbow, if I lower it, just barely touches the arm of the damn chair. If I were sitting up, Yeah, my elbow just kind of hovers over the arm. And when I'm holding the mouse, my arm is in contact with nothing, so... Yeah, we're going to go ahead and call it for this one, and I will see you guys in the next one. Until then, be safe and have fun, and try not to go nuts and destroy anything.